teachers and my dear friends. Today, I'm going to speak about another very important aspect of culture, which is clothes. Clothes are really important in our lives because they keep our body covered and they help us save from extreme condition, weather conditions like minus degrees and plus degrees. Clothes have been worn in India for many years. The written records go to the 5th millennium BCE. Indian clothes have been influenced by many foreign clothes, like the first Mughal emperors, Babur and Humayun, which were from Uzbekistan. They combined the Indian culture with an Islamic culture to create a new style, which is now called Indo-Islamic style. Later on, the British, Portuguese, Dutch, Danish and the French came. The British and French used to influence Indian people to wear Western clothes and imported clothes. Indian weavers were starving because of this and people did not want to buy their clothes. Mahatma Gandhiji believed that it was a sin to wear imported clothes because the Indian weavers were starving. So Mahatma Gandhiji started a Swadeshi movement, which means of our own country. Public bonfires were caused and burning imported clothes. But in 5 years, the imported clothes value fell down to just 57 crore. This caused Indian weavers to earn better. And I hope you will also buy Indian clothes. Thank you.